Hello, Apples. Welcome back. So today we have Shy Shalkoon. I love Shy Shalkoon. His song "Young." What I listened to that song. I reacted to it last year around June, and yeah, I've been listening to it since like, dude, so good. Freaky twenty. You got it. Yeah. Okay. My favorite part, like, is his rap part, and then one, two, three, four. Once new shoes, new watches. Kill the vibe. Young and rich. It's a real life. Young and rich. 1 to 98, we got a legend born a star. KU in from China. Yeah, sorry. And he's only 2 years. Three years older than me, because he was born in 98 and I was born in 2000. So, just saying. And I follow him on everything. But you know what? There's what, like, that song. I guess I just didn't need to listen to anything else because that song, I wasn't like, I haven't heard anything else by him, I don't think. But I love that song. So a lot of people I remember saying like Hard to Get was really good. So I'm going to go ahead and watch that now. Let's go. I'm scared. This dude is so versatile. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's just go. Is it got subs? It's okay. Oh, this sounds R&B. This don't even sound rap. Wait, this beat. Wait. He's so fucking. I don't know if you guys are watching this now and you happen to watch my first reaction. I literally said, book me a flight to China. Your girl is going. Dude, I am not ready for this. I was in love with him after I listened to that song. I was not expecting that from him. And it was right when I turned 20, because I turned 20 last April. No, I turned 21 last April, my bad. Ooh, what is this? Wait, he's singing so beautifully. All I heard was flex him a one, yeah, freak it, 20. Dude, oh, what? All I heard was like a deep voice. Like he had this deep, oh, like I said, he's so versatile. What the hell? What is this? I'm not prepared. What? He can sing like this? Okay, this is not what I was expecting. I was thinking he was gonna go back to that deep ass voice that he had in Young. Because he rapped and, like, you know, like, rap sing the whole song. He didn't really actually sing. Whoa. Hey. Okay, don't be playing Hard to Get from him. Because this boy is. And he's, like, 6'2", I think. And he can dance. The falsetto. Whoa, his falsetto, wait, his actual voice, what the frick? Also, he could speak very good English. This song's in English. What the, no wonder there's no subs. Oh my god, it's only 2 minutes and 51 seconds, no wonder. Wait, your girl wasn't prepared for this, what? This was not what I was expecting that was gonna come out of his mouth. Playlist, for sure, it's Shao Shao Kun. Hey. Ooh. You play hard to get. Ooh. You. But I won't. You play hard to get. And I don't know how much I can give you. Wait. Oh, the falsetto, like, back. Hey. Baby, did you ever think about us? Oh, his voice. Too tough. Try to give it up. Now I'm trying not to give it up. Okay. Baby, did you ever I do. Ooh. Your girl wants to be her in that room, in the bathroom. I'm just saying. What the frick? Hey, this is so different for him from what... Well, I've only heard one song by him, but... He's on something. He's drunk. Play hard to get. Oh, the clown. Play on. Oh, she put something in his drink? Oh my god, he looks good. The clown. What the frick is going on? I'm like, so what? I think she slipped something in his drink. I don't know, but this boy looks so fine. He's a model. He's such a model. Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god, stop singing. You sound... This boy just sang, but rap with a rap flow. He said, but singing so beautifully. What the freak? No. Oh my God. This is why I need to get more into Shy Shakun. Why did I think I could just live off Young? Well, I still can just live off Young. I'm sorry. That song's so good. Right here. Hey! Oh, he literally just said, I have something in my cup. Wait, what was that? Oh, I love him. Hey! Play hard to get. Oh, well. You play hard to get. Oh. Damn, what just happened? Oh! Because he's a clown? Because he's a clown for trying to get to her? What? The frick? What? Okay, I really did the context behind this video, but that just made me think that he was like, you know, like him being a clown because like he's... I mean, I would personally be like, you know, it's Shy Shakun, so, you know, but, like, she's playing hard to get, so, like, he's a clown for trying to go, I'm sorry, but that's what I feel like, because you guys can explain, this song was so freaking good, I don't want it to end, you play hard to get, oh my god, I love his voice. Like I said, he's so versatile. What the frick? That's the finest clown I've ever seen in my life. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, what the frick was that? Oh my god, what? Why? Why has it taken me like 6 months to get back to him? I'm telling you, I am not even joking. These last 6 months or however long it's been close to, Young. I got one of my best friends into Young. That song's so freaking good. Like, it's just so good. Like, she turns 20 this year, and she said she's gonna blast this song when she turns, she's gonna blast Young when she turns 20. It's so good. Like, if you guys are watching this reaction and haven't seen or heard Young by Kun, Shy Kun, go listen to it, or go watch my reaction, because it's so freaking good. But I might have screamed a little too hard in the reaction video, so go stream the song first, then watch it. But, oh my god, it's so good. What the heck? This was so good. This was not what I was expecting from him. I was thinking another song like that or more on that side, not him singing like this. Oh, it sounds so good. His falsetto was really good. His just voice in general, like when he's just singing, was not something I was expecting, because whenever he was in Young, like it was deep. It was like deep. I was like, what? Oh, he's so versatile. I really, really, really like Kun a lot. As an artist, he's really good and very talented for like his age, and he should definitely be bigger than what he is, I feel like, because like when was this 19 and it's only 12 million views. And I've seen some of his other songs when I was looking for this one that doesn't have as much as I was thinking he would have. Like, what the frick? He's so amazing. I'm just saying. That's just my opinion. I mean, you guys have your own opinion, but he really is. He's something. Anyways, apples. If you like my reaction, like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next video.